I have a spider gland I need to put away somewhere. Thank God, stuff is everywhere.
Yes, well, I guess that'll do it for me. No starving tonight.
That sucks.
Aye.
There's one thing of ashes in this box. Did you need
I know, I put them back.
Almost day 30. What in the world do we decorate this tree with?
I don't know.
Can't put a hat on it. Rocks? No.
I put meat on it.
You won't let me. Did you try? I mean, it wouldn't...
I did.
I can't put meat on it.
I put cooked morsel meat on there. At least I think I did. Yeah. And I put... Oh no, it says that can't go there. Wait a minute. Yeah, that can't go there.
Yeah, like you just click on it without a thing in your inventory.
You can bet I can decorate
it. It has its own inventory.
I bet I can decorate it with fire.
Don't do that. Alright, now I need to know what I can put on this thing. Yes, beefalo wool. I don't have any of that stuff.
We found beefalo.
We under survival.
Yeah, there's no. I don't. I thought I did find some beefalo, and I brought some poop back. Yeah.
No, I found the koala fence, and I brings all kind of poop back. That guy.
No, that was our last game.
No, the koala fence down to the southwest, and he's roaming through the pig village.
No, but I meant
for the
beefalo? Last game. Yeah.
Yeah, that was the last one. Hey. Maybe you need flowers. Maybe that's what you decorate this with.
There's like a bunch of rabbits up here. If anybody cares.
Alright, I'll get them. Up here?
Yeah, like right, like kind of like north of our camp.
Oh, candy cane.
Okay, I get them.
A bunch of them. A ton of them.
Spider, he dropped the candy cane.
Yeah, it's like Christmas themed stuff.
Oh.
Eat it. It's a spidey cane.
I don't
really
need to right now.
Save it for lunch.
Flower.
Carrot. Sticks. Yushi berries.
Alright, need a new backpack.
You need a new one?
Well,
oh yeah, I got rabbits. Got one full of rabbits. Full of rabbits. Alright, well.
Thought there was one here. Well, I'll just make one.
They're not even going to chat with us.
Well, he sent me a Steam message that says he would like to watch my broadcast. But just watch it on Twitch, because I'm not going to also broadcast on Steam. I don't have the bandwidth for doing both.
I'm just trying to try different things to figure this shit out.
Can you not join any game?
It shows that I'm offline. So, I have no idea what that means.
What did I say? I think I said okay. I really don't have the bandwidth to try to do both.
It's not letting me anyway.
But it's letting you watch Twitch.
I'm watching Twitch on my tablet.
Hmm.
But I'm I'm on Discord chat with you. No problem.
Yeah.
I'm actively running Steam. Yeah, but for so whatever reason, the game doesn't want to...
I got another backpack full of rabbits.
Woot!
We have 16 rabbits now, just from that,
that calm out. Well.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what? Don't say uh-oh. That. What's the problem?
Just the fire was out.
The problem is that it's almost day 30 and you guys are still sitting at that camp.
I'm not listening.
You're gonna have Deerclops smash up all the shit that we work for.
I'll just run him away, I don't care. I will just run. That's what I do.
In the middle of the night?
In the middle of the night.
Another trap up there.
It's a trap!
Hey, I got 12 juicy berries.
I got 2 backpacks full of rabbits sitting right here by the fire.
And we got a chest full of expiring monster meat.
Oh man.
Hey, I have carrots.
We're just rolling in the food. Still don't know what I can put on this stupid tree. What's a manure?
How about
maybe flowers?
That Deerclops is gonna decorate it with your corpses.
Hey, well, why don't you get in here and help?
I'd throw my body in front of him.
Man, I can't even put gold nuggets on there.
Might be able to put flowers on there or something.
I mean, you can make floral garland. I wonder if you can do it. Watershine says she's got the popcorn ready. I never did put popcorn on my Christmas tree.
I used to when I was a kid. Hey, which chest has the spider stuck in there?
Where's these backpack full of rabbits at?
By the fire.
By the fire. Huh.
There's another one here, too.
Moida! Moida!
Hello?
I'm charging my phone.
It's actually showing I'm streaming on Steam also. Oh, this is weird. Somebody in the tent.
I am.
Your sanity low.
My health is kind of low.
Does that bring your health back too?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, okay.
How do you get out?
Move.
Just move.
Yeah, that's all I did.
Like my wristband tells me to move all the time. Yeah, I have help.
There is a lot of
shit
monster
everywhere.
Stuff.
Yeah.
Monster stuff. What happened to all the spider glands? Oh, there they are. There's a full sanity hat in there.
Oh, sometimes the monsters drop Christmas decorations.
Oh,
like
the candy canes and stuff?
Oh.
Maybe that fruit cake?
Maybe.
Oh, you mean that stuff I've been eating to live? Yeah. That.
Where's that fruit cake that nobody will eat?
I dropped it to the leftover can. You might want to wait until
monster
daytime.
Lasagna.
Yeah, you can't eat that. It's bad. It's when you fuck up the crockpot recipe.
Oh, okay.
You put too much monster meat in there. That's what you get. Crap.
Oops. was hiding behind here.
Anything in here? Here.
Savannah turf.
Oh, throw it on a fire.
Just as daytime happens. Daylight. There's a fruitcake.
You and that turf.
Good fuel, mate.
I'm gonna go north again. More flowers.
I'm leaving. See you later, guys.
Well, shouldn't we go together?
He's leaving you to die.
No, I'm going to get wood. Relax.
I should probably grab that stone.
Yeah, you should probably never leave home without it. You should never even take it out of your inventory. Therefore, you don't never forget it. I haven't had any issues. I kept mine in my inventory the whole time.
Yeah, I remember to leave mine.
Yeah, I got things. Oh.
No.
I don't know what direction anybody went.
I went north.
I kind of went right by the camp. I'm by the water chopping trees down.
I went south.
Yeah, a little bit south of the camp. I'm not that far.
I'm trying not to turn into a werebeaver.
Mm-hmm. You been watching those moon phases?
No.
Day 30.
Yeah. Oh, so...
Day 30.
What do we do?
Well, if your character starts saying something like, "Do you hear that?" and the screen starts shaking. Yeah.
And run.
Run and die.
Make sure you got some torches.
I don't have any torches. I have a lighter.
Oh, you're fine. You can run forever. You better make sure you got some food, though.
I got a couple of things of food.
Okay, then you're alright.
I would dive into that cave.
But that sinkhole that you opened up.
Yeah, hey, and then leave the bats friend. On our camp. Yeah.
Listen, the bats only killed me.
There's an empty backpack here, too.
There's a touchstone.
Touch it.
It says I'll touch it when I'm good or ready. Okay, then.
Hey, don't tell me what to do.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I got a new follower.
Welcome to the channel.
Alex. What is it? Alex? I can't read. Alex,
reading is hard.
Reading's hard.
Glad that you read for a living.
I don't read.
I know.
I don't know how to read.
That's what your boss says.
No, my boss says a lot more stuff that really made me mad today.
Oh my god.
My boss is telling me to change my doctor's appointments.
Oh, again.
Again, while I was on my way to my doctor's appointment.
Wow. GG. Doctor.
Murder. Murder.
Murder.
Murder. Yes, I really wanted to.
Plum. Yeah, plum pudding. Can I put that on a Christmas tree?
Maybe. Oh, yeah.
I got that.
Fuel.
Oh, yeah, that. Decorate. That can't go there. Well, I'm eating it.
So we should not go back to the camp?
I don't know. I'm here right now.
Oh. Okay, so we can. Okay, I need to eat.
I need to.
We never did make any better weapons. Oh, it's a French name. That's why. I'm
still
not even
berries.
Close to being able to pronounce French things.
Things in English.
I can barely pronounce English things.
Alexa Derp? I don't know.
I'm afraid to say it out loud because I don't want to sound offensive.
So the snail.
I can make a fishing rod.
Snail juicy berries. Should I just take this out of the crock pot?
Snail juicy berries. You should put some other stuff in there and cook it. Okay.
We'll try that.
This.
So it's like nighttime, just about. So should we run? Should we go somewhere?
Not going anywhere.
No. Don't go anywhere.
I'm just gonna stand right here by the fire.
Okay. If something bad's happening, you'll know. The screen will start shaking. And your character will say things like, "Do you hear that?"
Gotta hear, man. Go away.
By the way, chasing them hands actually makes your sanity drop, too. By the way. I'm gonna make this.
I'm fine.
Oh, I'm just letting you know.
Look, I got a top hat and everything. I'm good. I wonder if I can put the top hat on the tree. I think I already tried that.
Okay.
That does not work.
Let me check all these treasure chests.
It's almost a full moon. I might have to run away.
Oh, you turn into the...
Aha! Thingy.
Uh-oh. I hear it.
I hear something. Mm-hmm. Heavy breathing.
That's it. That's it. That's him. He will be coming. He will be coming.
Get some meatballs and torches and...
Well, I don't think... Since it's already night, he's not going to come until the daytime. I'm pretty sure.
Anybody got an extra slot for something in this crock pot?
No. Uh-oh. That's vibrating.
Yep.
Oh, boy.
Oh, he's coming.
What do we do?
He's coming. Run.
Oh, boy.
There he is.
Hey, is he destroying our stuff?
He's gonna smash our camp up.
Hey, asshole.
I guess you can't fight him, can you?
I don't know, I'm trying to drag him this way.
Oh. You can fight him, but we're not ready to fight him.
Oh.
I better make a second torch just in case.
Yeah, I got a lighter.
Ow.
Was he following you guys? Because I'm following you guys.
It's really hard to see.
Yes, it is.
I could drag him to the, shit.
Oh,
he's killing penguins.
Did he kill some penguins?
I think so.
I see there's messages in the chat, but I can't really read right now.
Alex T. Derp says
he's chasing me, so...
Uh-oh.
He's chasing me, so... Hey, Koala Fan, why don't you come over here and get killed?
I set a stump on fire.
I was about to set the pig house on fire.
I'm pretty sure he's chasing me. Yeah, I see ice. I see his ice attacks.
I lost you.
Yeah, don't worry. I'd go back to camp. Y'all should go back to camp. Just go back to camp. Go back to camp. Because he's chasing me.
Daylight. Daylight.
I see you again.
No. There's a lot of,
He probably broke some stuff, but yeah.
Let's see. Gold nugget, cut stone. There's just rope and wood everywhere.
Well, he broke everything, pretty much.
I wouldn't say everything. He broke our, drying racks and...
All of them?
No. There's still three of them, and there's three crock pots and... Our science machine and all that other stuff. We're good.
How do I...
Okay, so... I don't think he's...
Marble.
I don't think he's chasing me anymore.
Hey, a honeycomb.
I let him down by the pigs, by some water, and he started wrecking some pig houses that were down there, and I kind of just ran away. So, I don't think he's chasing me anymore, but... I'll stand here just to be sure.
Well, I don't think it was that bad, was it?
No, I don't think so.
Nope. No, do that.
Right.
There we go.
Boom.
I'm kind of just standing here, to see if he's actually still. I think I'm good. Hi, guys. Gals. Hey, we don't have a camp. Oh. Hey, how's it going? Hey.
Yeah, we're good.
Going, guys?
Yeah, we're all right.
See? We're, all we're missing now is one drying rack. So, hey, no problems, right?
We're alive.
What is that? Watershine? Is that it in dumb people language? Yes. Watershine? Okay.
Watershines.
In dumb people language.
Well, I can't pronounce that. I'm a dumb person.
Wasser glands.
Probably more like Wasser glands.
Wasser.
It's
well, essentially, right? Yeah. Essentially, like Wasser or Wasser is water, and glands is shine.
Yeah.
Look, another drying rack.
Can't speak other languages.
Can you pick up this backpack? Get out of the way.
Where? What?
Hmm? What about kawaii? Can you say that?
You just dropped another backpack.
I'm not helping. I don't know what you're talking about, man. You said pick the backpack up.
Get it out of the way. I'm trying to build this drying rack.
Oh. Well, hold on here. I'll drop my backpack, and then I'll pick up this backpack. And I'll set it on fire.
What?
Can you, like, deconstruct stuff?
No.
You can. Yeah. I have a hammer. And it kind of deconstructs things.
With fire.
Or a hammer.
I can deconstruct this backpack into ashes.
Oh, see? She says that was pretty much perfect, and I don't even speak German.
See?
Mr. Fancy Pants. All smart and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, learned.
All up in here being bilingual.
Yeah. I know one thing in French, and it was Où est la bibliothèque?
That's barely French, isn't it? Bibliothèque is Spanish.
No, biblioteca is Spanish.
Ooh.
I hate the 4 years of, Spanish. It's like, I don't know how to speak it.
I took 4 years of Spanish, and I could say tengo un lápiz.
An el pingüino.
Is that something about a pen? Or
that means I have a pencil.
Yeah. I was trying to teach myself Italian.
Basta.
Pasta? Yeah, spaghetti.
Basta. Basta.
Oh.
Don't say that. That's not nice.
That means stop.
It's not nice because you're Italian.
Do you even speak Italian, Mr. Italian?
I do when I'm asleep.
You speak Italian when you're asleep?
Yes.
I didn't ask if you ate Italian, I said you speak Italian.
Isn't that the same thing?
Sometimes.
I'm just gonna put stuff away.
Oh shit. I'm a beaver.
Get out of here, you little crazy beaver. Get out of here. You're trying to eat up our camp. I'll kill you. Get out.
That just came out of nowhere. I was not ready for that. Alright.
Let the audience watch you run around and eat trees.
That's what I'm gonna do, basically.
Bring us back some wood while you're at it.
Just go south. I'll be making a whole bunch of it for you.
I need to put stuff away.
So, we survived the deer clops by sheer luck. And my intelligence.
More trees. Oh, these pigs are all like werepigs. I am not doing so good.
I told you, they turn into werepigs.
Beeswax? I can make beeswax.
Thanks. But why would you want to do that? Where did you get beeswax from?
I picked up a honeycomb. It was on the floor. I think the beehive here are.
Yeah, don't do that.
Animals.
Don't waste that perfectly good beehive. Or
no, it got destroyed by that.
Yeah, the honeycomb. Oh, the honeycomb.
Not the forest.
Oh, the honeycomb. It destroyed our bee box.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I think that I picked up the honeycomb from that.
Yeah.
My sanity is going really bad.
Yeah.
Flowers, they're pretty.
I'm not gonna make it.
You can do is eat trees.
Can somebody come down here and give me a hand?
I could try.
Like, bring me something.
Okay, I gotta. Oh, why are all these chests full?
I'm coming, but I'm picking up stuff. Like, your destruction.
Yeah. I'm like to the west of that mountain.
Ah, no, oh, I ain't crap. Coming. See you later. I got werepigs chasing me.
There's a shadow monster that killed me. God damn it.
Oh.
Oh. Okay, it's daytime now.
That's the last time. I died by that the same thing last time, too. But this time I died as a beaver.
How do you bring people back?
There should be two hearts in the treasure chest.
Telltale heart.
In one of the treasure chests.
But then I also need that injection afterwards. Man, getting all kinds of injections today.
Where's the injection?
And I'm coming back to camp.
Booster shot?
Just stay at camp. He'll come back.
Okay. I have it in my inventory.
You need to use the tall tale heart on him first.
Okay, yeah.
To life.
I'm a ghost beaver. Nice. I wonder if I come back as the beaver, too.
Uh-oh. Oh, okay, so...
Leave it to you, huh?
Yeah. So what do? Do I left click? Give?
Yeah.
Give. Okay, and then
yep. Shit. Oh, no, still no. Beaver.
Do I have to... I
need wood. Here, this fence is gonna go.
Oh, my God.
Nope.
You have that booster shot, do you?
Not yet. I really just need trees.
Alright.
Run north.
I'm going north.
There should be some trees up there.
This sucks. This is terrible. I can't shake this until I eat enough wood.
Like, how much wood?
I'm halfway there.
How much wood do you need to chuck, Mr. Woodchuck, before you die of chucking wood?
Yeah.
A lot more.
Starving rabbit. Can I just murder the rabbit?
Murder it.
Murder.
Murder.
So by chance, if I came up there and dropped 20 logs on the ground, could you eat them?
Can't pick them up off the ground.
So you have to eat whole trees.
Oh, wait. I can eat them there. Oh, there we go. Oh, God. My sanity is gone. Oh.
Hey, Woody.
Oh, boy. I have zero sanity.
Can you sleep?
Here, take my hat. Come back, take the hat. That'll help you.
I'm gonna try to make it to that tent.
Do we have anything else?
Oh my God, these rabbits are freaky looking.
They're all black. Because he's crazy. They change. They turn into crazy bunnies.
Only a hoser sleeps during the day.
Wow.
Son of a bitch. Well, it's almost evening. I wonder if he'll sleep in the evening.
Do you need flowers? I have some flowers in my inventory.
That doesn't work. Only picking the flowers help.
Okay.
I think I called him a hoser. Ah, there we go. There we go. I am going to be so hungry.
Well, I got some stuff cooking up.
Here's some meatballs.
Yeah, there's, in the one crock pot, there's...
I wonder how much this tent's gonna last.
Till it breaks, my friend. You still got that honeycomb?
I think I put it in one of the chests. Maybe. How do you make earmuffs? Yeah. I don't have
you need two whole rabbits.
I need to eat again.
You need rabbits. Where's the bee box at?
I'm asleep again. I have to get up for a late night snack.
Oh, that sucks. I can't make a bee box because we don't have any bees.
There's one flying around here.
Let's smash a hive.
Where'd it go?
No.
But you have the bug net.
Yeah, we have the bug net, but you can't catch red bees. You need to catch yellow ones, and there's none.
I saw one. I don't
know why. You might have, but we need four. So one's not going to be enough.
Spirit
John. R.I.P. Sanity 2017. I think I lost sanity way before 2017.
A yellow one or a red one? The first thing to go in 2017.
My sanity.
Once daytime comes, I'm gonna have to go make a excursion to go gather all that stuff I dropped.
Leave that to the professionals.
What do you need? Or a torch.
Grass.
And sticks. Okay. I can find all of that first.
Wait, I'm at 143, 44.
Where did I put the grass?
6, 5, 4, 3. Time to eat.
You slept twice?
Yes.
Wow. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh?
Yeah,
uh-oh. What are you cooking?
Seeds. We're about to get attacked by hounds.
And I don't have anything. Oh my god. I don't have a weapon. Man, give me this log suit. I don't have anything to make a weapon. Rocks.
Here. Spear. It's not the best spear, but it's a spear. Hey,
it's something. I also really need food. This is such bad timing. There's no food.
Is there nothing in the backpack?
There's jerky right here. Jerky on the racks. Jerky, there's three.
Oh my god! Go away! Not ready for this! Still need to eat! You son of a bitch. Not one of them.
No.
Yeah, you really shouldn't be out here without armor.
Holy crap.
It's not there's a white ice one.
Oh. Well, where do you get the armor?
You make it.
You can make log armor.
You can make a football helmet from pig skin and rope. And you can make a log suit with rope and logs.
There's a candy cane on that tree.
Nice. There goes one of those log things if you're still hungry.
I am hungry.
Where's my backpack?
There's one over here by the fire.
No, I got it.
Where was I? Eating jerky, that's right. Cooking seeds.
I'm gonna sleep for a little bit.
Tent's broken. Morning.
Wonder why.
There's a bat wing in here.
I put it in there.
Go kiss the beer clock. He looks nice.
Here. Take that.
Was that the thing that attacked us earlier?
Yeah, the really big thing that we were running away from.
Hey, get back here. Pick this goddamn helmet up. What are you doing?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Pick that helmet up. There you go. Combat armor.
Okay, so let's go find food.
I'm gonna go try to gather all my stuff.
Actually, let me look at the map.
Some traps. I'll see if I can get some food.
Where did you die?
Oh, really far away.
What do you mean, really far away?
South and then west past the pig village.
Pig village? Hmm. Okay. Hey, it's a bee.
Might as well pick up all the crap I dropped everywhere.
So many traps, holy crap.
Here's my backpack. Is it? Anyway.
I don't think that's yours. There was no stuff but a dead body.
No, it says it was me. This is when I died last time.
Yeah, that's why I said there was no stuff by that body, so... Because I went down where
I
led
the... Does it, like, despawn after a while?
No.
No. Stuff will not despawn. Food will, like, rot out and turn them rot, but it won't disappear. I even went down where I dropped the deer clumps at, and he wasn't even there anymore. It was just a broken pig house. So I just took the stuff and left.
That was my last body. I'm gonna pick up all this wood I've dropped.
Okay, I have a bunch of rabbits.
Holy crap. I think we got enough logs. Oh, there's my body.
Hey, I found some berries.
Stuff.
Oh, good, because I got a bunch of rabbits.
I only found three. I got tons of monster
berries.
I found some more berries. Yeah, I'm just trying to get some berries so we can make some food. Shit. I went out looking, but... Of course, it's already the evenings.
Alright.
Stale meatballs.
What?
Say what? Hey, it's a spider nest.
Don't need these.
You can marry the pig.
You can marry a pig? Is that what you just said?
I'll pass.
In chat. I was reading chat.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm just trying to pick up all this garbage I have. Apparently I can't pick up pine cones. Here, pick this up.
Oh, you did. Oh, spider gland. I'll eat that. Yeah, we should probably make our way back. And don't run onto that spider nest right there. Last thing you want to do is trigger the spider queen to wake up and come eat us.
The koalaphant.
The koalaphant.
Oh. Flowers that I can't carry anymore. What? Why did I have a backpack full of rabbits?
I don't know. Because he was like, oh, I need food to run away from deer clumps.
I guess that's what happened.
Oh, somebody made us some food.
Mm-hmm. Aww. You said you have berries, huh?
Yeah.
I'll pick those up. And then I'll eat them.
I went too far. Get out of here, bat.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Sorry, rabbits.
Yeah. She's sorry, rabbit.
They make horrible sound when you kill them.
Sorry, rabbit. Tricks are for kids. All right, I got more silk. Goes here. All the wood I've been picking up goes here.
I forgot. I have coffee.
Coffee? I want some coffee.
Off my mic. Has it done being winter yet?
Winter is coming. Again. Back to back winters.
What? Are you talking about Game of Thrones, or are you talking about this game?
I hear, like, heavy breathing again. Is that Cyclops thing coming back?
Can't hear.
Oh, shit.
That was me, my bad.
That was you?
Sure.
No,
I hear it. I hear it. What is that?
He's coming for our bodies, guys.
Ew. What is that? I just heard that. It's like a bowl of something. What is that?
Ratatouille.
Yes. How'd you make that?
I don't know. I had some monster meat. Oh, shit.
Nope, 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 no, 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 no! Not the food, not the food!
Ow.
I don't have a torch.
I don't either.
I have a torch. Oh boy.
Oh shit.
He's
he broke my armor.
Oh, he like puts up like spiky things
yeah,
in
ice.
The ground.
Ice. Yeah. Ice.
Can't see. Screen's shaking so much. Oh, it's like making me dizzy.
Oh my god.
Come here. Pig, fight this thing.
They're not gonna fight it.
What if I set his house
I think
on
he's
fire?
Chasing me again. Mm. He'll come out and run around like it burns. Who's he chasing? That's what I need to know.
Here.
He's chasing me. He's chasing me. Just go back to camp. I got this.
What are you gonna do?
What is that thing?
The same thing I did last time.
You kill it?
No.
Where are you?
I'm leading him away from us, so don't follow me.
But I don't know which way you went.
You can go back to camp.
Okay.
There he is.
Oh, he must have got distracted. Is he chasing one of yins? Is he chasing yins? Because he's gone for me. He disappeared.
Yeah, he's chasing me. I want the pig people to kill him.
They're not going to kill him.
I just picked up
the pig people.
He's going to kill them. He's one of the strongest mobs in the game. He will one-shot them. They're not gonna kill him.
Well, cool. Then there's like these big spider things here. Kill the spiders. Come on. Why'd you jump in between them? There we go. Back to the spiders.
He's not chasing the spiders. He's chasing me.
Aw. There's like a big massacre happening down here.
I kill now. Going up big side. I kill now. Wood on the ground.
Yeah, that's from me.
Uh-oh. Okay, he's finding a pig. Are Yun's going back to camp?
Okay.
Go.
I gotta make sure he's not coming. He's chasing. He's going that way. Mm. No.
Mushroom.
No, don't pick that.
I don't know where he's going.
What did you do?
He's rampaging, though.
Arnold fruitcake.
He destroyed a pig house. The spiders came out and ate all the pig meat.
Hey, a flower.
I feel kind of bad I burnt that guy's house down.
Thank you.
I wanted him to come out.
Go, no, turn around. Turn around. Go the other way. Go the other way. Where are you going? Get away from that mushroom.
The house down.
He's over here. That's why. Okay, I think we might have lost him. Without getting anything in our camp broken.
I'm really cold.
Do you not have your thingy?
Do. What is this? Oh, we have a bird in the trap.
Somebody's a bird killer.
There's a killer bee kind of floating around here.
Is it killer or is it just a regular bee?
It's a red one.
I'm getting cold.
I think it's red.
I'm getting cold real fast. I guess my thingy isn't charged enough.
I don't know. See, mine was.
What's it regular bee?
Mine was charged, but it was still, I was still getting cold.
Where's my lighter? I think my lighter's dead. Oh no, bats.
Your lighter's dead? I don't think your lighter died.
Where is it? Where's my lighter?
Boom, 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 boom.
I don't have my lighter anymore.
Check bird trap. Okay, I have a crow in my inventory.
Can't do nothing with it. Kill it. Eat it.
Is that all it's good for?
Well, you can make a bird cage, but we don't have the stuff to make a bird cage.
What do you need to make a birdcage?
So you can feed the... Like, you can make a garden.
Alright, Watershine. Have a good night.
Good night. You make a garden, and then you grow something, right? So, say you plant a seed in the garden, and you grow a piece of corn. You take that piece of corn, instead of cooking it and eating it, you feed it to the bird, and the bird will crap out corn seeds.
Okay. How about I just kill it?
That's what I'm saying. We don't have any use for it right now, so you might as well kill it.
I got a feather.
Oh. Birds of a feather flock together. Or something like that.
I need to heal somehow.
You need to what?
Heal myself somehow.
Go to the chest with the pink stuff in it and use them. There should be 5 of them in there. Healing salve.
Anybody have any meat? I have 2 mushrooms.
There's a whole bunch of monster meat here.
Just gave her some monster meat. We got rot.
Well, monster meat in a crock pot. Give you decent food?
What if we do monster meat monster?
And like no, you'll get monster lasagna.
We did here too.
That's what I'm saying. You can only use 1 monster meat.
No.
1 monster meat in like berries or carrots or ice and you will make something that's edible. But if you use more than 1 monster meat, you're gonna get garbage. Uneatable food, essentially.
How do I use the cartographer's desk?
You just
did.
Yeah, that's it.
Not like I've been very far or anything, but... It's a lot of wood in this chest.
Yep. Charge up, stone.
As I said, I never take mine out of my inventory. I never set it down like that. I have yet to even see it go into the blue. It's went yellow a couple times, but it's never went blue. The whole time I've had it.
Electrical doodad.
We're in the money. We're in the money. I could have got this ice, but I can't. You know why?
You don't have a pickaxe?
Nope. Because somebody opened the bat hole.
Who was that jag off that did that?
I don't know.
Isn't there an extra pickaxe in one of these chests?
I made a golden pickaxe, but when I died, someone took it.
Oh, I didn't take it. I haven't had a golden weapon at all this whole time, so.
I might have done that when I first came into the game. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
You and your fancy tools.
Did we use that backpack full of rabbits?
I don't know, but I'm getting some ice. Well, not if you notice the snow is starting to melt, so winter is about to be over.
Oh, yeah. Makes me cold.
I can't believe we actually survived winter.
Oh, there's like a crow.
Thanks to my quick thinking, we'll have ice for dinner.
Hooray!
Rabbits. So, I can see the roads again.
There's a bird.
Yeah, kill it, eat it. Okay. Kill it, and hope you get some meat.
Murder. Morsel.
There's my pickaxe.
Hmm. Well, who would have thought?
You have to put seeds or something, right?
There's my thermal stone.
Oh, I don't want to do that. Oh.
What the hell were these moon rocks for? What kind of destruction happened down here?
Is that from me?
I don't think so.
Are you sure?
I'm positive. At least I don't think it was from you.
Another trapped bird.
Oh, I just put that down. Nice.
Morsel.
Somebody put a campfire down way down here?
I didn't do that.
I guess. I don't know.
I bet I know who it was.
I think that was me a long time ago.
Mm-hmm. I have seven
monster meat in my inventory.
Because I gave them to you because you said you needed meat to make some kind of food.
Oh.
You're welcome. Well,
I don't remember picking that up.
I moved, guys.
You moved to where?
I moved to my new camp on the road in the middle of nowhere with no resources or anything.
Sounds like a good idea, right?
Just one
tree.
Did
you put seeds in the trap, Dean?
I did not. I just put it down and that was it. Planted these and they're in the way. Chop, chop, chop. No.
Chop, chop, chop.
picking up shovels, picking up electrical doodads, freezing. Getting my stone back.
Dom, are you still there?
Yep, I'm here.
You still trying to figure out what's wrong?
No, I give up.
Oh, okay.
Atta boy.
At least he gave it the old college try.
If at first you don't reset your computer 6 times and it solves the problem, just quit.
That is how that phrase goes.
I'm at my new camp. I don't have any friends. I don't have any treasure.
Hey, that's on you. We didn't tell you to leave.
Sounds like real life.
I mean, you're like, I'm leaving. I'm going over here. I'm like, okay. It's called Don't Starve Together, but you're going wherever you want to go.
I have to go out and get some food.
Oh, I have a jet feather.
We're gonna die.
Just killed a crow that was sleeping. I feel kind of bad about that.
So I ran into this fire pit that shall not be named placed and decided to just stay the night here.
I think my sanity hat's about to break.
Nice. I seen one laying on the ground somewhere.
Yeah, I picked it up because my other one broke.
South of the camp.
Yeah. That one's on my head now. It's at 1%.
Nice. What's your sanity at, though?
It's full.
So you can put this monster meat on the drying rack, and it's okay to eat.
No. I mean, you can put it on the drying rack. It's not okay to eat.
It's okay to eat if you put it in the crock pot the same way with other ingredients. But when you... It makes the meat last longer. Jerked meat lasts for a long time. Longer than normal monster meat would last, or normal, mostly anything in the game, I think. All right.
Oh, if I ever lose my bear Bernie, I can make a new one out of beard hair, beefalo wool, and silk.
And you think I'm going to sacrifice my magnificent beard so you can make a teddy bear, right? Right? Is that what you're saying?
Somebody has to.
You're not really a team player here.
Mosquito sack.
You can use that to heal yourself. I think that's the only thing it's
good
for. You
also make a water balloon out of that.
Oh,
nice.
Well, yeah. I think healing yourself would be better. But go ahead. Make a water balloon.
Good crap. Why do I need to craft a gift?
What's with the music?
Oh.
Sounds like the party's happening.
I think we're not in Kansas anymore. I think winter is over.
Is that the winter's over party music?
That's the it's fall or it's spring music or something like that.
Can you mix regular meat with like morsel meat?
What do you mean morsel meat? Oh Lord. Now we got an all new set of problems.
Yeah, it's raining now.
Oh no.
I got a bunch of ice.
Yeah, me too.
Holy crap, there's a lot of ice down here.
Yeah, of course. Because it just sat around for the all winter. And we couldn't get to it because couldn't leave. I'm not sure if the ice wing-o-matic is a thing in this game.
Can you make an umbrella?
You can make an umbrella, yes.
Oh, I need...
There's another one called a parasol.
Pretty parasail. You need spider silk, I think, to make an umbrella.
I have 42 ice. I need one of those. 40 ice.
I got 61.
It is now evening.
Already.
Yep. They're a bunch of bat shit.
We don't have any pig skin, do we?
Oh, we should have like 12 in the thing.
A couple of them, yeah.
You know what that means, guys. What? Crops can start growing again.
Yeah.
Of course, I got a bunch of fucking bats chasing me. Piece of shits. Oh my god, please don't leave me alone. I'm gonna have a major. Oh my god, really? Well, that's not good.
You dead?
We got another problem. We got a mongoose next to our camp. And it's not good.
What does that do?
Kill you?
Doesn't everything?
That's just great. And then he's gonna lay an egg, and he's gonna hatch like 7 babies, and then they're gonna rape us.
So let me get this straight. The mongoose kills you, lays an egg in your chest.
No. He's gonna lay,
and then rapes
gonna,
you.
It's going to lay eggs regardless. And then when the egg hatches, the little babies are like retarded. Like, retarded fast. And they like spin around and shoot lightning at you and shit. They're pretty devastating. Hey guys.
I'm making a ton of meatballs. Cool. From the ice I found.
I need to look at something.
Open wet crock pot.
Pick up wet thermal stuff.
I'm pretty sure everything's wet now.
Everything
in my inventory is wet now.
I'm getting wet, but only slowly because I was able to make a parasol.
Yeah, we're gonna need that. We're gonna need ice for the summer.
Okay. Where do you want it?
I mean, we need to make something out of it, and in order to make it, we need gears. We need the ice wing-o-matic. Because in the summertime, what happens is it gets so hot that things in your camp will catch on fire.
That can't be a problem.
And with the ice wing-o-matic, it sets up this thing that like flings ice at things that starts getting hot. It doesn't destroy or do any damage, but it stops things from catching on fire. Sort of like how a tower defense game would work. You set down the ice machine and it has like a radius that it will cover. And you turn it on and you have to fuel it. You have to put like things in it to keep it fueled. Like wood, stuff like that. And it will, and anything, anything in your camp, when it starts smoking, it will automatically fling ice at it and put it out.
How do you get ice in the summertime?
You don't. You have to get the ice before summertime.
How do you keep it then? This seems to be going away pretty fast. I got soggy ice. Where are you putting your ice?
In my backpack where I put all my food. Told you, the backpack
stops. What do you do with these?
The backpack stops your food from rotting really fast and keeps it from getting wet.
That I didn't know.
Wait,
what if it's already wet?
I don't know. Couldn't tell you. Jesus Christ. I can't see. Damn it, Bobby.
I was just about to do that.
Oh my god, these goddamn Charlie hands. Hell out of here. Jesus.
Anybody need any meatballs?
I got one in my inventory.
I'm gonna keep one in my inventory.
I have one in my inventory and I ate one because I had two. So all the monster meat's gone?
No, I have five more. Here.
No, I don't want it. Put it in the crock pot. There's stuff, just berries and shit in there.
I have stale monster meat in my inventory.
Put it in there. Doesn't matter if it's stale or whatever. Put it in there.
Well, it's in your hands.
What happened to all the berries I put in there?
So, I still have rabbits in this backpack.
Does it ever stop?
There's already monster meat in this.
I put one in there, but I thought I put berries in both crock pots, and one berry in one crock pot.
Oh, I may have taken one of them.
Oh, okay.